pterodactyl?
The pterodactyl. Why is it light? Because where?
He has small hands.
He has small hands. What else?
And small feet.
And small feet. And does he fly?
Yes.
Okay, so now let's be a beautiful pterodactyl. We are going to go up on our tippy toes. Up on your tippy toes. And we're going to fly in a circle. And we're going to come down. We're going to stay on our tippy toes, but we're going to bend our knees. Keep your wings going. Where are your wings? And relax. Being light is hard work, isn't it? Okay, so what do we do for the pterodactyl? Where do we stand?
Tippy toes.
On our tippy toes. Up on your tippy toes. Show me your wings. We'll do one beautiful circle. We're going to stay on our tippy toes. We're going to come all the way down. All the way up. All the way up. And okay, so first we're going to do,
what's his name?
T-Rex. Ready? T-Rex. On your marks. Get set. Go.
Show us which animal they were really low.
Does anyone remember?
A turtle!
A turtle!
Thursday.
So we're going to see you every Thursday, and we're going to add to our dance. We're going to do so many different animals together on Thursdays. Are you excited?
Yes!
I am so excited. Everyone, reach in your pocket. Pull out a flower. Smell the flower. It could be any kind of flower you want. It could be, don't tell me what it is.
Almost second graders, give her your attention. Ladies in the back.
Andrea. I'm going to give you a few seconds to think about it. Okay, I got mine. Did you guys get yours?
Yes.
Okay, we are going to blow the dandelion and make a wish. Are you ready? Oh, and close your eyes. Close your eyes and make a wish. Right now, you're going to sit up straight. You're going to put your hands in your lap.